on the taboo. Out of words to be afraid. Go away. To what is this taboo? Baby, we built this house on the orange. Take my picture now. I was a fool. A bulb and two smithereens and spear my size. What are you doing? Kobe, why are you on the stream? Kobe, what are you doing here? I have no healing stuff, so I'm probably gonna die, Kobe. Okay? Thank you. Can be what? You can be what? Yeah, I'm dead. Yep. Wait, Dad. Use your augment, dork. You're a dork, Colby. Dead. I can be in the strip. Okay, if you keep hearing me say names, it's because Colby and Dad are on the stream. See, they're literally on the stream and I'm reading their comments. See that one person?
Right yeah, there? Yeah,
that's
yeah.
That's Colby's. M16 official? That's Dad. I mean, that's Colby. See, that's Dad. How am I a noob? Dad, I am not a noob. I just...
Sounds like it to me, bud.
Bruh, I just died because of storm, because that stupid storm is too fast. Oh yeah, because you want to be like that? Bruh, what the heck? Gonna be hearing my song. Yay! I don't know.
If you're a lover, you should know the lonely moments just get lonelier the longer you're in love than if you were alone. Memories turn into daydreams, become a taboo. Just too kind, and I was too young to know. That's all that really matters. I was a fool. Baby, rebuild this house on memories. Take my picture now, shake it till you see it. And when your fantasies become your legacy, promise me a place in the house of memories. Take my picture now, shake it till you see.
was grabbing it was my thing. It was the headphones and my phone. Begging you. Hey Google. Open. Open Messenger Kids. Thank you. Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
coming in right now. I just started a match. Yeah. Huh? Can you watch the live stream? It's on YouTube. Oh. Whenever you were texting on it? Earlier? On this specific stream? It's the same stream with the stick with the 16 texts on it. I know one of them from Colby says, "Broden, no, you're muted." And then that's a total roomy move. Totally noobular. That's what I said. Waiting for coffee from Del Taco. You should watch this man here. I'm coming out. Yeah, I'm definitely coming out there.
From in here, it didn't really sound like his catalytic converter was not. It sounded like his exhaust was fucking cracked. In here, it didn't sound as loud. It was loud, but it didn't sound like that fucking
It's not as crappy as the white one. It's cleaner. No,
that white one was because something else was wrong.
But that one was just as loud.
Yeah. It was pretty bad.
It was.
Oh, yeah, you were.
I got a $50
draw. What's
over here? Fucking shit.
That's when your mom comes out of you. You start trying to talk to me. You go like this with your head. Like you're fucking trying to get my attention.
Guess what?
This right here. This
guess what
thing,
I witnessed him doing.
When you're talking to
guess
me.
Guess what I witnessed
thing?
Him doing.
I bet you're going to tell me.
Huh?
I bet you're going to tell me.
This guy.
Want me to tell him all the things I witnessed with you? Want me to?
Oh, so someone that made Kobe's alarm go off.
What are you talking about?
You're the one that forgot how
he made his own alarm going off.
No.
By blocking me in the car. Yeah, that's his own fault.
No, you had the keys.
I have a spare key. Doesn't mean I have the keys. No, you don't know what you're talking about.
He's just fucking
You just think you do.
This is
one of those moments where I'm like, you're screwing yourself. You should probably just shut your mouth. Yeah, no, You're still running it.
Kobe's car is so loud whenever it goes off. It was literally screaming.
Bro, you all should have fucking told me before you went, bro. I'd have gave you that fucking $20, man. Okay, but got some. I didn't even know. I was just sitting there playing. I'm trying to fight like the biggest horde in the game right now, so I didn't even realize you guys were even gone.
But I was just sitting there, and I was like, I really want a cigarette, but we all still need gas, and you know, this stuff. So I was like,
what happened to the food?
I didn't get any food.
What?
I didn't get any food.
Like you said.
I just went through a drive-thru real quick.
I was hungry.
Yeah, we'll eat. Food. There's food in there.
I just ate something.
You just
there's
ate?
There's plenty of shit to eat. And you just ate top ramen.
Yeah, just stop complaining. Complainer. Damn.
Game's all yours, Dad.
I know it is all mine. I bought it.
No, it's all yours.
Come on, <man. laughs> I just had one.
You were supposed to go with me last time, and you flaked me off, bro.
I've been hitting that fucking pin, bro.
Exactly, do that. Just stand out there with me. There you go, bro.
Do I have to?
No.
When you're a grown man, I'm not telling you shit.
Okay.
But as a respectful man.
Can I play the game?
Bro, don't step on that controller. It's on the ground.
Thank you.
People go to this area, so. He was such a noble dude, even finished school. Fireman. Violent. And just met her and just spend my time sitting in for
what's the point of having headphones on if you're not using them? Red.
Okay.
You should put them on the TV.
Huh?
You should put those on the TV.
What?
Those. Because the audio is really loud. Like, the TV's right there, so all that camera's picking up is the sound from the game. That's what I was saying, you gotta turn that stuff down. And you gotta think, your camera's right behind those speakers.
I'll blow up and just measure and spend my time listening for you. Yeah, I got a partner. I got this girl.
Nice.
Thank you.
We're gonna do it for the wolves, but I'm gonna fail.
Yeah, that would be some straight bullshit, bro.
What?
I'm gonna vacuum this floor real quick.
One hit.
He's using a Mr. Beast outfit.
Huh?
He's wearing a Mr. Beast outfit.
I know.
So what the hell?
Why would you pick up my hammer if you already have one? He already picked up my hammer. Even though that he has one. One day when the target is down, I'll take a leave and go. Now says, all ambition is so rude and always negative.
Sorry, Jane.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
How it feels to be alone. I already found mine in a chest. Oh, it's not even readied up.
No, bro.
Dad, are you gonna play? Dad, are you gonna play?
Maybe.
What?
Maybe.
Okay, then I'm playing.
So lucky, Colby. I almost fucking had you, bro. I need a bigger fucking lid, though. So I can nail you. What's going on with you, bro?
Is this time?
That's a lie, but all right.
I'm setting up shit on Facebook. I just got my music page just got recognized as a legitimate artist, so now I get paid through Facebook.
Nice.
For anybody who says like stars and shit.
Oh yeah, yeah. I know what that is. I ain't never sent those stars to nobody, but I know some of the reels I watch and they pop up. And they're comedians and shit. Yeah, it'll pop up. And yeah.
Okay, I don't want to hear it.
What?
You heard me.
Why?
I don't want to hear it.
I'm just listening to music. Does that really matter? I was a fool. We built this house on memories. Take my picture now, shake it till you see it. And when your fantasies become your legacy, promise me a place.
You get it, boy, you get it. That's how it all begins. That's how it all begins. That's where you live.
We built this house on memories. Take my picture now, shake it till you see it. And when your fantasies become your legacy, promise me a place. We built this house. If I see a bike or a vehicle in general, I'm just gonna take it and go to my marker. And there is literally no. Oh, there is a chest. Yay! I thought there was literally no.
Goddamn sensor, and I should be fucking. If everything goes like it's supposed to, I should be rolling up over here Monday night with my ride. So,
kind of how microphone's not
on.
I was doing the relay, but then the relay pointed towards my starter.
Yeah.
So, kind
of like. Oh, that dude, mine fucking fired right up, bro. As soon as I stuck the key in that bitch, it fired up like there was no problem. Like it didn't have anything wrong with it. It was just like boom. Fuck, I almost drove it too. I don't, cause dude, I let it run for like even after the popping started happening, right? And then it went away because it kicked on,
right?
Until it fucking shut itself off because the plug is probably cracked. You know what I mean? It's right. So fucking corroded, bro. It's so it looks like it's been corroded for probably a fat fucking minute. It's like in that it's just underneath the thermostat, just enough that like. You wouldn't actually see it unless you were looking in that direct angle right there. Because even when I do the radio or the alternator, it's up top over here. So I wasn't. I've never really looked right there. You know what I mean? And so when I like looked down in between this little window after he told me, I was like, "Fuck, that's so corroded."
Press and hold it,
bro. It was so corroded. It was so bad.
No, it don't.
It's because I toggled it. I have to change it back.
No, I'm not gonna fucking. First, I'm gonna try to just scrape the shit off if I can see it, so I can look at the plug actually and see. You know, if it's cracked or if it's just because it was so fucking caked, it's not allowing the spark to actually go through it, you know?
I'm not a modern guy, dude. I play like old school Call of Duty fucking style, like, yeah. Controls. But now I'm trying to fuck with some of the new stuff, like the gyro aiming and stuff, and I'm like, I don't know, it's kind of iffy, bro, but it's supposed to make your, like, accuracy and stuff for, like, one-on-one combat, like, supposed to be, like...
I stick to Call of Duty, bro.
Dude, I know, right? Aim, you know, you use the joysticks, but the gyro aiming has to do with the controller.
No, I mean the whole game. Mm-hmm. The whole game, I stick with Call of Duty. I just always have.
I play a little bit of everything. I just haven't played the new Call of Duty.
Well, we're about to. You know what I mean?
I want to play the new Battlefield, because the new Battlefield also looks dope.
In this hallway, too.
A lot of that came down yesterday, so I took this shit out.
This was just cat food. I think it'll be fine.
Begging you.
Hey, have you ever vacuumed up cat food with this vacuum, bro? Okay, the other one I did all the time, but and unless it was big ass pieces, that's why I'm asking because it's not mine.
Yeah, just so. Not like big shit, obviously.
Yeah, well, I picked up all
shit
the
shit that looks like it could be vacuumed.
Yeah,
like masculine things.
No, hell no, that shit will fucking. That shit will fucking. That shit's all bad.
Yeah, it's pretty gnarly.
Alright, hurry up. You're so slow. You need to get a hammer.
I know. That's what I'm trying to find. Those things I like. I like hammers because you can smash them on the ground and fly. Literally.
What thing? Are you talking about the bone?
Yeah, that thing, bro. Everything. Everything that you have, bro. We're just trading.
We're like
Cans of Cans. Cans of Cameron now. I'll walk over here. I didn't realize he was on. But bro, I don't need both of these. I just need one. Oh, bro, that's a doubler right there. That's a double bubble.
I really thought you could get...
Oh, it was. I don't know if I picked it up or not.
Yes, I found it.
The other one's shit, isn't it? I guess I must have dropped it somewhere else.
Okay, it's not nice.
I thought I just dropped it on the floor when I was... Ooh.
I don't know
what
that was.
No idea.
Someone was rocking back and forth, though.
Could have been this. Not that loud now.
What
is that? Oh. Bro, I just realized the amount of fucking... That is how you have that up there. It works. I'll give that to you. It works. I ain't clowning it. It works. But I am clowning it because of how it's put together. But it works great. It's in a good spot. Right in front of the... Works good.
That's what I thought.
But I just noticed... I just now noticed how you had that up there. And I'm like, bro, that's so
cool. I was going to hook it up to those two screws.
Yeah.
But then I was like... I want it to be removable. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If I went that way, I'd have to, like, string it up.
Oh, well, fuck, I'm not gonna waste it, then.
Do you want the milk? Then I'm just gonna dump it.
He would have had to dip this in there. Yeah. All right. Drop that bitch back in there. Drop that,
easy. Okay, hold that again for a second.
I literally jumped over two mountains.
Oh, so it'll get out the way.
Yeah.
Move, bitch.
Get out the way, bitch.
Alright. You see me on the highway, get the fuck out of my way.
This should be.
I remember where the fuck I heard that. That's off a movie.
Here I come. Here I go. Oh, no job. It's move. You see them headlights? You're in a fucking crowd. Start that goddamn show. I'm coming through. I hit the stage lights and I knocked the curtains down. I fucked the crowd up. Young success. A sex symbol.
That's kind of a fucking glob right there, bro. You know what I mean?
There.
Yeah. Is it on the outside?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, alright, cool. That was like...
yeah.
A little bit.
A little warm.
You didn't really have it on there for too long now, so...
Just enough to warm it up and like squish all that oil up.
Yep.
And then now if it wants to drop it, drop right back into it. I'm afraid of it being like, snap! You know, that whole fucking like bottom comes just like cracking off. I'd be like, that sucks. Next.
Let's catch up. Oh, should we come this way though?
Cause he's on that.
Yeah.
I think that's how he is gonna probably die. That's how I die. Snacks. Because of glitching. See something at the store and like, because of glitch. I wanna try that. Use vehicles to get around the mob more quickly. Actually, running is actually faster than using a truck. Right? Woo! Like, even just walking is way faster than a truck.
Hey, bro.
Wilson's trying to snatch.
How it feels to be alone. On the
Oh.
92nd place.
Yes.
Can one of these give me help?
Let me pull it on. All right, scared you.
There's some Hello, let me out of here. Let me out of here. Finally. It's a sweat. Sweat. Okay, I need to flip this thing. Thank you.
That's better.
I was literally at 2 health. And that banana took my... Aren't they killing each other? Wait, what? Why isn't he, like, killing the banana? Are they teaming up or something?
Shit, bro, that's my only bottle.
No other water, too.
Alright. That was
That's what I'm being scared of, because I'm like, why am I getting bleeped? When you grab them randomly.
Where's fucking...
Oh yeah, I'm turning builds off. Why was builds on, Dad? I end up dying from builds.
The green one it is, bro.
Thank you fucking 10 times later.
Get it. Fucking double this bitch up. Fucking double down on her. You like that, bitch?
No.
She's
getting
up now.
I can hear you, Richard.
Imagine, bro.
He can only hear you, Richard.
I know.
Like, only hear you.
Okay,
Richard, I can hear you because the mic can pick up what you're saying.
I didn't go in there. I hear you. You don't have to
One more fucking time, and you're gonna get your ass busted. On camera, I don't give a fuck.
Get out there before I the game. No. I was almost there. I was literally almost there. Anything that you say.
Thank you.
school and the high school, right?
Oh, of course he had a cool.
It closes. Yeah. Right? So there's a tree.
Of course he had a gold gun.
Us are way down like we're going towards jackpot. We're almost at where we're basically at the turn, so we either go forward or
tuck it to the moon.
You know what I'm saying? But,
tuck it to the moon. Tuck it to the moon.
I swear to God.
Tuck it to the
moon. Don't throw his hands up. I swear to God, I see something down there. Right? So it's like, well, mind you, I just told him this before the morning. So I fucking turn around and go, what the fuck? I was screaming, dog. I just fuck up, bro. Shut up. I'm like, no, motherfucker, you don't see that dude down there. So I fucking walk all the way down there. Walk all the way down there, bro. And fucking, once I get down there, I realize where that metal pole
talking
is.
Talking to the
right behind there is a tree where the limb is sticking out like this. A smaller tree.
Blow me out of those ploys! Is this or something?
When I got back to the store, to meet them, and they were like, oh, ooh, I just picked it up.
Blow me out of those ploys!
Weeks later. I didn't tell nobody.
I love you, Dad. I love you, Mike.
I want my games back now.
No.
Yes.
You're not allowed to.
Bro,
I got three kills.
And that's like it fucking hours be. And it hours a day trying to figure out what the fuck am
bro,
I missing? Like,
I literally almost just had it on the first time, but I fucked myself because at the end of that tunnel is where I parked my bike.
Buy me a
saddlebag to
Christmas.
But when I started the fucking horde, I didn't go fill up the saddlebag full of the ammo. So when I ran back the first time to grab ammo, I didn't realize it only said one. And it should have said three.
Oh.
Right? Because then I took one with a little left.
So they're
two.
In here.
Right? So then two more times
somewhere.
I go.
No, they're down there.
Well, fuck it.
Oh, yeah.
So
I need to go to.
As I had the life like this fucking. It was like, you know, the whole bar is like this big, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And I had it down to like fucking, I don't know,
like
19% left. But I didn't have any ammo. 19% of the big horde is still pretty fucking big and not having any ammo. You know what I mean? So I had to drive off. I didn't have a choice, you know? And then I died anyways. I jumped off a fucking big ass cliff that I didn't realize was that big.
Yep, there's a storm and it's gonna be fast.
Okay, so.
So I'm dead. Soon, I bet. Wait, what? Did he just text on it? Hey, good job. Keep up the good work, Broden. You got this. Oh, there's like no people on this thing.
Let's go.
You know that,
smash
right,
the chat. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Level 3. Let's go. Level
basically,
3.
No people because that one's me and up. That one's the other one.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. I'm gonna explode this place. Bad idea. I like the boats in this game because you get to drive them, right, Dad? You get to drive them on land. Oh, what?
How is the name not allowed?
Yeah, I killed myself. Bruh, I had good weapons in this as well. I had a purple item. Wait, why would you switch out a purple item? Oh, he's trying to find something to use. Yeah, I'm the Doomslayer skin. You're watching it.
My turn.
Huh?
My turn.
Here, babe. I don't know why you just didn't come to the bring it.
We ended up figuring it out with three torches. Two torches.
Just bring it back when you take Robert to work, because we all know we're going to stay at Del Taco.
Come on, Jack. Come on, come on. Stop walking.
Good. It's your turn. You can change the skins and stuff. I'm going to the lobby.
Alright.
I just went to the lobby.
The fucking buzzer beater. Oh my god.
Huh? Oh, this?
Good fucking shit, Spatula.
I'm using this for no music.
Alright, guys, we gotta step it up. We gotta step it up. Let's go.
Do you know where another one is?
What?
Another one. Another extension cord. So I can use my speaker.
Oh, another one of these?
Yeah.
I'm looking at that shit, Brennan.
Where is my
this way.
Speaker? Speaking of my speaker.
The speaker's up there. Somewhere.
In there.
Just use the iHome. iHome is underneath that cup.
Oh. Oh yeah, what about those? When are you gonna start eating those?
What?
Oh, my
around Christmas.
On Christmas?
Probably 52 Christmas. Maybe before that.
I don't like using Bluetooth though. I don't like using Bluetooth because my phone does quicker than my phone's at 25% actually. That's why I never use Bluetooth anymore. Oh, we got stars, Dad. Okay, I'll just move out there. Okay, Dad?
Okay, Dad. No.
What?
No.
I was gonna go into Anna's bed.
No.
Huh?
No.
Why can't I? Can I at least move to bed?
No, you're gonna sit right there though.
How can I move to bed? So I can plug in my phone.
Oh.
My phone's low, that's why it's...
There should be an open spot, maybe. Maybe not.
I'm gonna be on my bed anyways. If I'm not going to be out there, or on Anna's bed.
Put it into the PlayStation.
But this thing ain't alone.
Grab the long one. See if Richard sent him this.
Oh, the blue one?
No, the black one.
He's using the blue one. Yeah, I can use it. Oh. Love you, Dad. That's policy right here. The first one. Wait, check what percent, Dad.
What?
The PlayStation's at. PlayStation controller is at. Oh, zero.
Sorry, I got another one right here.
What other one?
I got a bunch of them over here.
An extra charger? Oh. Then you have to unplug your phone.
That's fine.
Okay.
I'll figure it out, baby.
You ain't using mine. You know that for sure. Because I know you don't lean in like this. I know you don't lean in whenever you play. You like doing this, right?
I actually need to hold the thing.
Yeah. You don't do this, you do this. That's the first thing you run on the back. What?
Alright, let's go
run. Hey, good job. Yeah. You got put the good work. I thought you meant another controller. I was like, huh? Is that Carolyn's controller?
Black one?
Yeah. Oh. I was confused whose controller it was. Because that was Richard's. I thought it was Richard's controller. Another one also wasn't his because he's using it. And I was like, not Carolyn's because she's like literally the only other one that uses a black controller in this house. Right? Okay.
down, please.
The star one, the blue one, with the thing. Not that one, I like it for her, go to her. It looks really fun.
Okay.
Yeah, see, it looks... No, it just stays like that. That's cool, right? I liked the skin that they had last chapter, right? Where there's, you can use the gun edits, that skin.
There you go.
Oh, that's a sky. I didn't even know what that was. For her, that's... Do we have her? Her right there?
Her? Yeah.
No, not her. That girl.
Oh, not yet.
Oh. With the normal version, obviously. Hey Dad. Look at the messages. Look at the messages. Look. I'm leaving the stream. Hey Dad, I'm looking at some Twitch. Hey, Dad. Hey, Google. Open Twitch. Smart band 6. Why isn't it showing? It's literally not even showing. Even though they're right next to me.
I'm about to try the ultimate snowball fight.
What is that?
What is this?
Why is this playing? Yes, finally!
Buddy.
I'm connected, Dad.
What?
What up?
What's up, buddy?
What are you doing?
Not shit.
Yeah, I thought we'd have a little snowball fight.
Oh, yeah? We're gonna have a snowball fight?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Which one? What? Is Kobe?
Yeah,
he's
able
to get that wrong, or what?
What's over you? You gonna get on and have a snowball fight?
Come on, buddy. You said you
come
were
on,
go with me, man.
He says, get on. That was a snowball fight. You have to.
If you love me, you
He's
will.
He's not really into
if
Christmas.
If you love him, you would.
He's not in, really into Christmas.
Hmm?
You're not really into
Christmas. Yeah, don't speak for people.
This is what he. This is what he's doing. He's roasting marshmallows.
He's roasting his nuts. He's roasting his nuts because he don't want to fucking.
You don't want to play with us.
He's burning him more or less. He runs. The sign. Alright, now who else? I invited Hannah, but.
I'll throw the concert for you.
Alright, there we go. Thank you. I need that. Yeah, I mean, it's a good song for it. Did you get to pick the song?
No.
Huh? No.
Master of Puppets by Metallica.
Hey, thank you. Oh, you can't hear it now. That's right, I turned that shit down. It's only voice.
Hey, yo, I'm so glad I can change that shit with just using my mic.
Oh yeah, I have to go all the way in here. Better than what you want. What?
What song do you want me to put on?
I don't know.
Say something.
Alright.
Okay,
what's now
song?
You gotta do it. Concert. Do it.
Hannah, join! Kobe, you should join! You should join the snowball fight!
Snowball fight? Yeah?
You should put it onto the present, so it's only 3. Okay.
There we go, ready?
Hannah.
Well, Hannah's not quite ready.
Hannah! I'm go to lobby.
I am.
She is. Alright,
okay.
I gotta get somebody here and bring them with some snow, you know? Yeah? There you go, like. All white here.
Wait, those. See, those are white.
Yes. You want someone all white? You're doing it all wrong.
Dude, I know. This is what I got to work with. I don't know, maybe not. I haven't looked at everybody. Hold on. There we go. That's one of my winter outfits. That's horrible. Yeah, there you go. It's fucked up.
What?
How dare you rub it in my face?
Who? Chester?
Yeah. Alright, mister.
He hasn't...
What do we got over here that I can buy?
You're talking to someone that has 353 skins.
Dad, I know you know the song. If you do not sing with me,
that's like
are
you
actually getting work done?
Or
just managing
your. Dad, if you do not sing this song with me, you'd be mad. Because I know you know the song.
We'll see.
They did Mr. Beast dirty.
Mr. Beast. Alright, let's do this. I'm ready to get in this.
This version of Mr. Beast over the actual skins.
Beautiful. It's broadcasting too. Yeah.
Well, I'm the
sexy. We should put on a show.
Dad, I'm watching your show now.
Snowball
Snowball fight, snowball fight, snowball fight.